Hey, guy. What's up? Cliff Mitchell here. Fortunately, my single player map was accidentally deleted and I did reset my recycling bin, so I had to start. Let's name this. Oops. And MLG OMG. So creepy. I have no mods, but I started from scratch too, so, ooh, red flower. I was gonna say let's get some wood, but I need flour. I want red wool. So, you guys excited for 1.8? I sorta am. I got wood. Da-da-da. Aw, man. A little bit too over to the side, but whatever. One of these left. Screw off, you stupid mouse. So, next tree. Hey, buddy. How's it going? It's good, boy. Sorry, talking to my dog. So what can I talk about? I might be doing a dual commentary with a friend of mine. Don't know what he wants to be called, so I'm not going to say his name. I have 3 sheep, right off the bat. Nice. What difficulty am I on? Let's put that to... not peaceful. I mean, easy. I like easy better. There's 2 pieces. I'm gonna get the one on the land. He knows it too. He's running away. He's like, oh no! He's gonna get me. Well, yes, I am, your boy. Oh yeah. Okay. I have to cut down some more trees with my fist. Wait, with my fist. Hate this skin. I share an account with somebody else, so they constantly change the skin. But soon I will get my own. After I get my HD PVR or a capture card or something. Oh my god. Okay. Phone was ringing. I don't need to answer it because number I don't answer to. All the saplings. Saplings must have. Whoa. Beard. Because I have one. After this tree, I think I should gather up some saplings and that headphone, and I can find. And then start making tools and stuff. Now, where is the last tree that I cut down? Oh my god, where? I think a tree I cut down is over here. No! There's a lot of sheep. There aren't many saplings for some reason. Oh well. Let's get building. Crafting table. Why did I put two in there and there? Wow. I just got back home from school too, so pretty cool. And put that there. Mix some sticks. 12 should be good. Then Jim, make one, and one of those, and one of these, because it's not too soon, it's not too far away that I'm probably going to get some stone, so now I'm going to build my house, start with a, not going to be too big for now. It's gonna be a bit of a small house because I need to conserve my wood. It's probably not gonna have a roof for until too long. And there is the start of my fabulous house. This down, cut this, and cut this. And I'm gonna have to make my bed. Don't wanna make my bed. Okay. I don't wanna make my bed, Mom. You're gonna have to. Okay. Place my bed. I'm gonna cut some trees down before it's night. Cut there. Yeah, I'm sort of excited for 1.8, but they released the pre-release. I played a little bit on that. Doesn't seem too fun, a little too glitchy for me. That's just because it's a pre-release, but still. They just keep bumping up the date that... Okay. They just keep bumping the date for longer, and because it's such a big update, and I'm just getting fed up with how long it's taken. Mouse, it always goes off the screen. Cutting down the tree, cutting down the tree, cutting down the tree. One more tree. Get all the saplings. Let's move. That's getting dark. Run. I'll get the saplings in the morning. Yep. Hopefully monsters don't spawn. Yes. Can I go so. Here, one there, one here, one here, there. I'm gonna go and to the water. I don't know, I'm gonna find a hole. I think I remember seeing it over here. Where is the hole? Where is the hole? There it is. And get some this. Let's get some carbon. Too far. And then I'm gonna make my way out. Get one more, kinda little morbid. Get a little more and I'll go back to the house. Make some tools. Jump. Have that, put it there, make some charcoal. Just that I saw something weird.